The family planning association want to supply condom to this nation. They want to put up the machines in town. Put in your coin and you get a condom. The priest say no, that is morally wrong. Family planning say shut up, you never put one on. What a dread situation. They make a row but we condom. Saint Lucia have no population, so we don't want no condom. Another man put in and had his piece. He say he's in agreement with the priest. The natural course of nature, man should never alter. Then he say anyway, all of them too small. The last one he tried really make him fall. What a dread situation, man say Lord. They make a row but we condom. Saint Lucia have no population, so we don't want no condom. The minister went and check up the law. He say he can't stop family planning no more. He will have to change the legislation to handle this dread condom situation. Family planning thinking since there is no law, they'll increase the machines from 2 to 4. What a dread situation. They make a row but we condom. Saint Lucia have no population, so we don't want no condom. Let us now take this thing in a more serious light. Disease is one thing, family planning does fight. All who talking out against the condoms and don't want the machines put up in tongue. If you play peeping Tom wrong a street corner, you see them punch the machine and wear out their finger. What a dread situation, but say Lord, they make a row but we condom. Saint Lucia have no population, so we don't want no condom. It's our dread situation. They make a row but we condom. Saint Lucia have no population, so we don't want no condom. What a dread situation. Watch it. They make a row.